I'm gonna get you.
You're a dolly.
Who's your dad?
You want a license too?
People bleed, or trying to. He'll never be as tough as his pop, but he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass, but don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
People bleed.
Use to anyone. You can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
And now it is my great pleasure to welcome Fernando Martinez, who it says here is the founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. Fernando, welcome.
The pleasure is mine, Laszlo. It is an honor to be here. I feel blessed.
Thanks. So, tell me about Fernando's New Beginnings.
Truly, Laszlo, it is a miracle, a blessing. It is a revolution in the marriage guidance. For my people, marriage is, how'd you say, sacred. The bond between the father and the mother, it is made in heaven and in the bedroom, if you know what I mean.
I think so.
For my people, it is the holiest, most sacrosanct thing imaginable. Like a church. Yet, for it to be a happy marriage, it must also be like a brothel. The woman, she must be many, many arts. Be skilled in making house, cooking, changing the diapers on the babies. And she must also be a whore. A vixen in the bedroom. Imaginative, exotic, constantly fresh. It is impossible. You change diapers and then you are a French maid? Fernando thinks not. Fernando knows not.
Well, I mean, you know, it's an age-old problem. I mean, how do you keep the excitement in a marriage?
Excitement, exactly. Passion, danger. How, Laszlo? How? Tell me how, and I give you a big, big kiss, like I gave a woman. But I am not going to give you a big kiss. Not a kiss like I gave a woman or even a donkey. Because you do not know.
Well, I mean, in this case, ignorance kind of seems like bliss. I wasn't really up for kissing on air, I mean.
Why not, Laszlo? Am I not attractive? Am I not irresistible even to you? Well, no matter. Why all this talking about kissing?
I mean, you brought it up.
No, my friend. You say you not want to kiss me. I was talking how to say, hypothetically, you make me all personal. It's a big difference. If I say, imagine if your wife was ugly, you cannot...
Our competition sponsors.
Finally, pop music's got a new voice.
Hello.
Welcome to Lives 106.
Hey, this is Andy on the Lips 106 Wheels of Steel. I wonder if these CDs are steel. Today, it's all about the music. Next up, we got Boys to Girls, and this track's called Pray It Goes Okay.
Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey.
Hey, my son.
and stretch arm. The undisputed champ.
How you doing?
Joe, we bang him like this. Jojo Pellegrino. It's casting their nice, not days. It's casting they got dumb, yeah.
How you doing, kid?
You sacko driver. He ain't on the gentleman, that one.
No fancy crap.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? There's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy. Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're gonna look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria, move your butt. Dumb broad does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
Right, my favorite lady. You're looking for some fun? A little, some spank?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
There you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlanta Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out this party. I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while. And you treated me really good with respect and everything. I better go. I'll see you around.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him. Leave us alone for a minute.
The secretary would issue a skirt and the pretty eyes and come together with their smile and what then, my friend? What then?
I get a sexual harassment suit.
If you are lucky, my friend. But you, more likely, your marriage is wrong. Your sweetheart, she hates you. Your pretty secretary, she wants you to be her man. You back into square one. My friend, you and 1,000 men like you. For me, once it was so. But then one day, I was driving my car and I realized, Fernando, you are blessed. You are a miracle. 1,000 miracles rolled into one. You save the marriage and you save the man. You don't put the marriage first and you don't put the man first. Maybe we call it man marriage. Then I think to myself, no, this is a bad name. It sounds really dumb. Then I think we call it Fernando's New Beginnings, because that is what it is, a new beginning, Laszlo.
So how does this work?
It is a miracle, Laszlo, a miracle. A man is a good father, a loving husband, the winner of bread, six...
Leave us alone for a minute.
Never get tired of boy bands.
Video. You may need us, but we don't need you.
People in these lines.
You speak.
You blurb and you go.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
got me.
Leave us alone for a minute.
Break. Here's a piece of my heat that I won't take. He's been sold a dreamer, had the privilege to hold the Nina. You've been exposed to peanuts, wrong. With their hands, they know how to bring it. Down the fold, their fingers slinging a hole. This English, my cold feet, smoking a roll. This time beat went up.
Leave us alone for a minute. Leave us alone for a minute.
Something you can't stop, you can only hope to contain. I can aim, so I blaze my tool. I got a name from using pocket change to pay my dues. No, I'm sure.
Earth can't turn no more until I'm 5'9 no more.
I'm the king.
I'ma rhyme till I can't rhyme no more. Burn till I can't burn no more. Shine till
leave us alone for a minute.
It's the only one. Goodness, we are the king of the jungle. Don't hurt me up.
My sister.
You are off? No!